pretty good. I think there were three at that time. Placido, Aragall, and me. Three very, very good young tenors. And here we are. Aragall, I don't know if he's still singing, but he was probably the best of us. And here we are. Yeah, we are with that. That is my debut. 29th of April, 1961.